Overwatch. Soldiers, scientists, adventurers. Justice ain't gonna dispense itself.
An Overwatch facility was attacked. The team needed to respond, but officially, their hands were tied. Luckily, Blackwatch plays by its own rules. We all knew who was responsible. Rumor had it he'd be well protected. Our mission was to drop in and get him out so we could face the music. At least, that's how it was supposed to go.
Good evening, Commander Reyes. How will this look on the news? Overwatch unlawfully abducting a respected businessman? Even if you take me now, my friends would have me released within the week. All these theatrics have been a waste of our time.
You're right.
Reyes, what did you do? This was not the plan.
Well, looks like we're going with Plan B.
Our target was dead. So, I guess he got what was coming to him. Still, it didn't seem right. But that wasn't the end of our problems. For the first time, people knew we were out there. New faces stepped up to fill the void in Talon. And I can't help but wonder if that's where it all started to go wrong.
You already know this. Look, the people decided they were better off without us. They even called us criminals. They tore our family apart. But look around! Someone has to do something! We have to do something! We can make a difference again. The world needs us now, more than ever. Are you with me?
Yeah, I'm gonna take my horse to the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more. I'm gonna take my horse to the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more.
I got the horses in the back, horse stock is attached. Head is matted black, got the bushes black to match. Riding on a horse, ha, you can whip your Porsche. I've been in the valley, you ain't been up off that porch now. Nah, can't nobody tell me nothing. You can't tell me nothing. Can't nobody tell me nothing. You can't tell me nothing. Riding on a tractor, lean all in my bladder. Cheated on my baby, you can go and ask her. My life is a movie, but riding in boobies. Cowboy hat from Gucci, Wrangler on my booty.
Jesse McCree, been a while. You promised you'd write.
Well, Ash. I've been kind of busy.
We're pretty busy ourselves. So it's awful convenient you showing up today.
Yeah. You never been one to shy away from a good tip.
Hey, we worked hard for this score. You best move on now.
All I want is that crate. Everything else is yours.
This crate? Huh. Bob. Well, well. Now you got my attention. What is it?
That's none of your business.
Well, as I see it, now it's very much our business.
Doesn't always have to be this way, Ash.
Apparently, it does.
About that, Bob. No hard feelings.
McCree? Hey! Untie me, McCree!
Say hi to the gang for me.
I will not be yours! I'm gonna rebuild Bob, and I'm gonna have him rip off your other arm!
Hat down, cross town, living like a rock star. Spend a lot of money on my brand new guitar. Baby's got a habit, diamond rings and Fendi sports bras. Riding down Rodale in my Maserati sports car. No stress, I've been through all that. I'm like a Marlboro man, so I keep going back. Wish I could roll on back to that old town road. I wanna ride till I can't no more.
Yeah, I'm gonna take my horse to the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more. I'm gonna take my horse to the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't.
Going, Bob. That could have been an easy score, but no! McCree shows his stupid mug and everyone just falls to complete pieces.
Well, I should have just put a bullet in him the minute he showed up.
That's my bike! McCree! Oh, I hate that guy. What are you looking at?